My name is a wolf. My friends call me Vanessa. I'm originally from Louisiana. My dad is Luis and my mom is Anna. I went to high school in El Paso, Texas. The school's called Bowie High School, not Bowie. Home of the Bowie Bears. And they've got a motto. They go, once a bear, always a bear. In my case, it's more like once a bear, always with a fat chick. Big girls. And my black friends are always all like, yeah, man, I like the big girls too. It's always more pushing for the pushing. And all my black friends sound like Foghorn Leghorn. But for me, it's not about pushing for the... I'm Mexican. For me, the fat chick means there's food in the fridge. And you make love to these beautiful creatures, man. There's nothing like getting to the gym, walking your backwards, throwing oil to your bed, and when she lands on the bed, she spreads out like a cookie. Mira, raises. You get on top of them, dude, and you're like this, and nothing touches the bed. Not your arms, not your legs, not the tie, not the microphone cord. You look like a Thanksgiving Day parade. I hope this bitch doesn't sneeze. And then I climb onto her stomach, and I get on the shoulder, and I say, hey, look down there. Those people, they look like ants. And that was on our ants. I was eating cookies in bed. You saw me. I love the big girls. It's not an insult. I do the weenie weenie with it. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm an alcoholic.